questions that don't have any answers. The wars, the AIDS, the guns, and the cancers. There's something that we are not doing. An issue that is worth pursuing. But when I look around at the outside, I'm pointing my finger right at that guy.
I'm wondering what my brain looks like inside.